No, I think I'm all set.
You excited?
Yes.
All right, awesome. Well, actually, we're going to have you step on over here a little bit.
Great.
All right, I'm going to pop your backup device out here. Everything's good. Carabiners are locked. Johan, Mayfield?
Good.
What's your name? Johan?
Johan.
Johan.
Yes.
How's it going? All righty.
View from up here.
Yeah, I know. I do a lot of these events. This is a nice place to spend the day.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of times it's up on the upper roof.
Okay.
It's just like air conditioned.
Oh, really?
Lots of sun sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like, just all day long. So, really nice place to be for the day. Yeah, the hand goes there. In the beginning up here, you're going to need to feed the rope in a little bit. Like,
okay.
Kind of lift it up. As you get further down, if you bring it like this behind your hip, you can smooth it out.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes, because it's such a long workout, there's a little bounce in the rope. And what happens is if you have your hand up here, as you open it, you're going to sort of go quickly in little spurts, and you can trigger this. But if you keep it down behind your back and you kind of smooth it out, it's going to be better.
Okay.
All right, so I've got you on those two now. Get rid of this. That hand can come up here. Just come right to the rope, just kind of pull the rope down. Your feet nice and wide on that edge right where they are, and you're going to sit back into the harness. There you go. And give you the rope. I'm actually going to give you, while you're laying, I'm actually going to lower you just a little bit here. All right.
Perfect.
Alright.
So I don't need to feed now, right? So everything is by this one? Yeah.
Because of the rope weight, watch, you'll see, it's gonna click over.
Yeah.
But if you lift the rope weight up a little bit, and
I see.
You can sort of feel like,
okay.
As you go down a little ways, you won't have to feed it, and then it's gonna speed up. So
okay.
That's when you wanna bring that hand down and sort of start introducing friction here.
Yeah.
All right.
Very cool.
Well, I'm believing we're loading both blue and yellow. Okay. Go for it. You're all set. All
right.
Feed it in a little bit. There you go. It's a balancing act.
Yeah.
Too, you know?
Yeah. All right. Thanks.
All right, Johan. Good job. Mm-hmm. You got geared up in, and then they'll take all this gear off of you, okay?
Great.
Good job.
Thank you. Yep. Thanks.